Not long ago, a rather brave but mischievous mouse discovered a world I had created for forgotten tombs. The mouse faced many challenges and choices, but in the end, he saved Wasteland from total destruction with the help of a new friend, Oswald the Lucky Rabbit. With Oswald by his side, good triumphed over evil, and a family was reunited. That was only the beginning. As the Forgotten Tombs rebuilt their home, trouble lurked just around the corner.
Friends, I stand before you a changed man. I've seen the error of my ways, and now I've got a plan. I'm not here to conquer Wasteland. I've tried all that before. I'm here to repair the magic land I truly do adore. And friends, you must believe me, cause I'm not trying to sell ya. But there's trouble in the gulf, big trouble, friends, I'm here to tell ya. Help me, help you, what better time to start? Help me, help you, find a hero with a heart. Beware, beware, on instant, there's reason for your fear. Strange and powerful creatures are at this moment heading here. And I would have been here sooner, but it was just my luck. As I was on my way to you, the earthquake surely struck. Danger is closing in, so much we must avoid. If we don't band together, Wasteland will be destroyed. Help me, help you, there's a world I'm here to save. Help me find someone with a heart so true and brave. Help me, help you, that's what you've got to do. We need to find a hero, will it be you, or you, or you, or you? Oswald, it's you. You and me with heart and nerve. Together, we'll be heroes. A second chance is what we all deserve.
So, Hortensia and Gus headed back to the castle to reach out to the one toon who could truly help them in their time of need. Working tirelessly for many days and many nights, Gus constructed a device that would put the fate of Wasteland back into the hands of a certain brave mouse. Curious intruder once again entered my workshop. with one goal in mind, to find and retrieve my magic brush. Suddenly, the cosmos spread before him, a plane of imagination fueled by brush, paint, and thinner. With the brush in hand, Mickey saw that the very stars were waiting to come alive. They needed only paint to dance once more. Finding himself at home, Mickey should have felt safe. Looking at the brush, he wondered if thinner could help him find the truth behind his unease. Magic brush, what would Mickey do? Would he paint the world or thin it to nothingness? The choice was his.